man meets the boss lady on one.
Okay. Yeah, Maggie. Yeah, I was working on it this morning. Yeah, I got it on the desk somewhere. Listen, I'll put you on hold and try to find it. Kid's lucky sticks. If his head wasn't attached to his shoulder, he'd forget that.
You were some hit last night.
Oh, thanks, Bruce.
It's great.
Glad I didn't make a fool out of myself, you know?
You knew all the tunes, that's for sure.
Well,
sorry I'm late. Try these, Matt.
What are they?
Some new arrangements.
Oh, really? I like the old arrangements.
So do we. Gotta keep it fresh.
Oh. All right.
Okay.
Let me try it one more. Let me just do it one more time. Sure. All right.
Hold it. Who wrote that?
Matt, try it as written.
All right, I'm sorry.
Okay. All right. Ready?
Maybe something happened at the last minute and he passed the audition.
I was there, Enid. There's no way he could have gotten the job.
His heart was so set on going on tour with them. It's a terrible disappointment.
It's my fault. Should have nipped this whole thing in the bud. But no, I was having such a good time becoming that football hero through Matt's success. I mean, I had to know he wasn't ready. So inexperienced. I should have protected him.
There he is, though. What do we say?
Well, you say goodbye. Leave the rest to me, okay?
Oh, right.
I mean, this is one of those times when a father has to call up all the sensitivity and insight he has.
What are you going to do?
Lie to him through my teeth. Hi, Matthew.
Dad? Hey.
Goodbye, Matthew.
What was that all about?
Well, she knows I'm about to let you down, see?
Dad.
Matthew, I've decided not to let you go on the road with the Beach Boys.
Listen.
Now, listen, I'm pulling rank. I want you to listen first. I admit, I thought it was a great idea at first. But then I thought about it. I said, wait a minute, Henry. You're making yourself into a dope here. They're going to take advantage of your kid. He's only 19. The rest of them are twice your age. You'd have to end up doing all the work, carrying the music, carrying the instruments. You'd become a gopher, go for the sandwiches, go for the coffee, go. No, sir, not for my kid. I'm not going to let my kid get ripped off that way because I... Where'd you get those?
You left them at the rehearsal hall, Dad. You saw everything, didn't you?
Yeah. I'm sorry, Matt.
At first, I didn't know what was going on, you know, in the audition. I mean, I did so well last night. And then I realized it clicked. All those songs I was playing were old songs. I mean, songs that I'd heard a million times. I played a million times. When it came time to the new stuff, it put music in front of my face. I realized I couldn't read music well enough. I mean, I could feel it, you know, but I couldn't read it.
Well, maybe we should stick in college a little longer, huh?
I think so. Let me tell you something, Dad. I'm going to go to college, and I'm going to learn everything there is to know about reading music.
Good for you.
And next time my ship comes in, I'm going to have a first-class ticket, babe.
Are you sure you're not upset?
No.
Over the touring, the money?
And the women? No, it's no big deal.
I'm proud of you, son.
I can't believe I blew her!
Later tonight, it's better than a bedtime story. It's The Best of Carson with Johnny's guests, Alan Thicke, actress Jamie Rose, and basketball Spud Webb. Then have a nightcap of laughter on Late Night with David Letterman and his guests, Julian Lennon and Maureen O'Sullivan.